So me and Shrini have been working for very long, and he is basically a very shy guy. But the moment this guy comes on stage with his daughter, he rocks.